So I'm in Portugal and I see this broken down bike pushing his moped up the road. Thinking, I'm in a foreign country, but rules are rules. You got to stop for a biker. So I turn around and I'm going to go back to him and help him out. Problem is I don't speak a word Portuguese and he doesn't speak a word English. If someone can enlighten me to what he was saying, I'd appreciate it because the end result wasn't what I was expecting.
You okay? You good? Or bike broken? I talk English. Roundabout?
Liga ali para a cidade de Silves.
You want lift there?
Sim. Ali é o trânsito giratório.
Yep.
Liga para ali e vai para cima. Sim. Liga só para Lisboa.
Sim.
E aqui é a Vila de Mochique, que é aquela serra lá.
You want lift there?
Sim.
On
sim, é para eu.
Take you.
Logo ali, a seguir ali, aí em cima está o trânsito giratório. E vira para ali e vai para cima.
Yes, see, I understand. You up here, there and that way.
E ali tem bombas de combustível para pôr aqui.
Petrol. Here. That petrol? That fuel? I don't know what the fuck is happening there then. He's trying to talk to the Portuguese fellow about his bike.